My job.
Yo, mic check, mic check. Mic check. 来玩《文明与征服》喽！东方西瓜，东方西瓜。
来，轮到我们授课了。
木姐，晚上好，木姐。哎，我可以做 T5 了，哎，可以做 T5 了，哎。那木姐吃晚餐了吗？吃饱了，哇哦！安大美女木姐，笑死！大腿又在撩妹，大腿又在撩妹，哈哈！我可以做 T5 嘞，赞啊！Hello，大腿，美腿，美腿，是不是？安樱花，吃饱了吗？Yes，哇，我竞技场越来越往上爬了，爬得越来越高了。哦，完了。Yeah，愿意做你的小腿。什么？愿意做你的小腿是什么？光明会，Illuminati，水啦！哦，完蛋了，我完蛋了，这是最强的。哇哇！哎，大腿，我有传给你那个赚钱的方法，然后。我有发现有更屌的办法。欸，你知道昨天我被一个大大带飞，我昨天被一个大大带飞，那个牛我打了2个小时，结果他一来帮我打一下就死了，超扯的。昨天我打了那只牛，打了2个小时，然后他来打一场就过了。所以你飞多远啊？我只是过了那个牛而已，我只是过了那一只牛而已。然后我现在又回去练等了，我又回去我之前跟你讲的那个地方练等。 今天台北又突然下雨，真的是超不稳定的，好冷。等级多少呢？来，我刻意练到40等，为了学一招。哎呦，有个小虫，我为了想要学那个冰剑，但是我还没学，我要先去冲那个重置我的那个技能啊，我要重置我技能，我要改变成冰法师。转行成兵法师。脆皮法师，我们一起当脆皮法师，是不是？好，我们一起当脆皮法师，可以，可以，可以，我觉得可以，一起当脆皮法师。 为什么亚历山大没有救援？ Hi, Excel. Hey, what's up? Good to see you again. Good to see you again. I'm now playing Era of Conquest. It's another SLG game. You might not have heard of it, but it's a SLG game. Yeah. Thank you for helping me last night. 哎，大腿，大腿，这就是昨天帮我的那位大大，大腿，大腿在吗？这就是昨天帮我那个大大，我打了2个小时，然后他来帮我一场就过了，太扯了，太扯了。Looks interesting, yeah. Not, it's a decent SLG game, not bad, not bad. So what do you do after you already beat the game, beat the Wolong game? Do you still play it? Do you still play it? Yo, 大腿，这就是昨天帮我的那位大大。很猛的，很猛的。他讲英文，所以我们三个可以一起用英文讲，一起用英文聊天。我们三个可以一起用英文聊天，你也可以用英文跟他聊天。Come on, do it, do it。你可以用英文跟他聊天。Come on，你可以问他任何问题，关于卧龙的，关于卧龙。你问他卧龙问题，他应该会回答你。急救，卧龙 player，yeah，that's right，that's right，对，come on，let's，可以跟他聊很，你已经很久没有跟用英文跟别人聊了哈。我的卧龙非常大，英文怎么说？这还不简单？你就说 My 卧龙 is big，你就说 My 卧龙 is big。好了，乌北兰，这还不简单吗？这超简单。你就说 My 卧龙 is big。My wallow big make you happy.
白痴啊、喔！
白痴啊、喔！有没有 ，Tony？ 你有没有看到？有没有看到大腿已经，大腿已经帮你，你大腿已经帮你那个，帮你打出来了。他已经帮你打出来了。你们是不是吓到他了？你看，你看，你看，你看，你们吓到他了是不是？你们吓到他了啊！一来就直接卧虎藏龙，说自己卧龙很大。
水国秋光木，金寒雁阵高。流星辗转，沿着海岸进军。
Oh, sorry, I was helping someone. Oh, I see, I see. Okay, okay. No problem, no problem.
既神圣又罗马。
安安啊，修叔。晚上好呀，修叔，你来了，你来了呀，修叔，我们今天，昨天我玩卧龙的时候，突然遇到这位 XL 大哥，然后我打那一只 boss， 我打了两个小时，结果这位大大带我打一场就过了。我真的没用。啊，你有看到我这么厉害
？Yeah.
And yes, I still play Warlock even after beating it. Oh, I see. I see. Do you play Elden Ring? Do you play Elden Ring? Actually, that these two games are very similar, are a bit similar.
That.
谢谢修主的十个独角兽，谢谢。Yes, yeah, these two games is similar. So you play Elden Ring too? I see. Elden Ring is also a very, very fun game. 而埃及养育地中海。这么厉害。
马其顿，我与剑的时代已至，瑞典的所谓霸权必须被终结。
Dab.照我这样调整，会不会比较好？
战争与
藤吉郎，
谁说你
康普加入我不是？
以心为笔画空王，战败为因辨十方。
主播没看到啊？看到什么？看到什么？看到什么东西？看到啥东西？贴图应该放大了。哎，有贴图吗？怎么没？为什么我没听到声音？哎，为什么我没听到声音？我去后台看一下。这是文明与征服，这是文明与征服，它是一个 SLG 的类型游戏。刚刚送的 Dab， 真的假的？你刚刚送的 Dab， 为什么我没看到啊？为什么没声音啊？应该整个萤幕那么小，哎，真的吗？等一下，我现在去后台调整一下。哎，真的耶，我后台有看到你有送，但是刚刚我没听到声音，哎，哎。 现在应该，现在不知道有没有变得比较大一点。现在不知道有没有变得比较大一点。可是因为它原本的设定可能就比较不大，我也只能用拉大的方式。哦，我看到了，很帅哎！对，看到了，我看到了，我看到了。Elden Ring Faith Build Fight the Way. I recently got back into Smite. Oh, Smite! I played that game too. Smite. It's like a mobile game, right?I played once. I played once, and I stopped. Hey, Smite is mobile game, 对吧？我没记错吧？是 MOBA 吧？我应该没记错。奇怪，为什么每次一跳出去之后，我调的设定又跑走了？又跑掉了。现在军队有没有比较强？应该有变比较强。我上个厕所。I shall continue my war long later at 11, at 11 o'clock. No, wait, 10 o'clock. I'll play war long later at 10 o'clock. I'm currently farming for 5-star equipment on war long. Oh, I see. I think I've seen somewhere in YouTube there's some spot for farming 5-star equipment.I think it's in the Lake of 龟古龙 Lake of 龟古龙 somewhere around there. I'm not sure. I'm not sure. How to get higher 5-star drop? No, I think the max is 5-star. I think the max is 5-star, right? I think the highest star is 5-star. Yeah. Should be. I'm not sure. Oh, you mean higher chance. Good question. Do you guys recommend this game? Yeah, sure. This game, but this game is not yet released, but you can play Wolong first. Yeah, Wolong. Oh, you mean Wolong, right? Yeah, Wolong. Wolong. Did you know Elden Ring? Have you ever tried Elden Ring? If you like Elden Ring, then you will like Wolong. This game is so hard. It's kind of hard. Bad for health, bad for mental. You need to have a strong mental to keep dying and trying. Emotional damage. Emotional damage. Emotional damage. Oh, ooh. Gosh, not my type of game then. I mean the graphic is good, the story is good, everything looks nice, just a bit hard. You have to have the patience. You have to have patience and strong mental to keep dying and trying. Same like Elden Ring. Okay, let me switch to 秘境傳說. 我要換去秘境傳說了. So I'll play Wolong later at 10. You can check it out and see if that game suits you. Yu Zong, 還是玩秘境傳說找小哥哥. 有小哥哥，很多小哥哥，很多大叔，很多大叔，有很多。